Hello guys. In this video I am going to tell you about how you can hide taskbar in Windows 10. For this, right click on taskbar and then click on taskbar settings. This window will appear. Now enable this option if you are using Windows in desktop mode, but if you are using Windows in tablet mode, enable this option. Your taskbar will automatically disappear. I hope this video will be helpful for you. Thanks for watching.